So we made it, yay. We got the squad over here. We're at a hotel. Huh? All right, so now we are about to head on the ship. With Sadie.
Hey.
We're about to go on the plane right now.
Here we go. Yeah.
If they want to check my channel, I'll be in the link below.
By the way, this is called Carnival Magic.
All the way up there.
Front of the ship. All right, now we're about to enter the boat. Lido deck. What the hell? Mr. Potato, look at the top of his head. There are the water slides, the pools down below. I think we're just camping them right here, but you guys can see the Disney boat right here, the Norwegian. Right over there, that's Norwegian, that's Disney. There's only three boats right now, but otherwise, really cool. Finally made on a cruise, Michael, Mitch, where's Brady? Brady. The last time we were all four together on a trip was Holiday World.
Woohoo!
Hey, cruise life, let's go.
This is deck five, the promenade deck.
It's like a bear bomb. Like, you wouldn't think, like, we even have to.
That is Coco
Beach. It's not a bad joke.
Why is there no one below us with this deck down here?
No, mine's a fucking futon.
Really?
Are you fucking videotaping me, you fucking shithead?
Eat, sleep, wrestle!
Fucking
Good morning! Day three. We are in Cozumel. Here's Michael. Then we have Brady over there and Mitch.
What's up?
You will see some GoPro actions today. What else? You'll see Cozumel. Hold on, so get the door. Good morning, Dan.
Good morning. How are you, Dan?
Good, how are you?
Oh.
Would you like to say hello for the vlog?
Good morning.
Here's our ship, the Magic.
Okay.
Look at those.
Wow.
Foul. Wow. What do you think?
I don't know.
What do you think?
I don't know. I don't have to throw a cup anymore.
Brady, what do you think?
I'm speechless, man.
What the fuck is that?
Wow.
Big land on his weak ankle, too.
Don't fail. Game, national championship. North Carolina wins it all.
I know, I've seen it. That thing is weaning.
Like the last footage of the vlog, we are on a ski lift right now. Beautiful, you can see the boats and everything else. It's beautiful up here. It's nice. I'm afraid like I might like lose like my shoes or something. I'm like about to like drop this camera.
Hi, man.
Unfortunately, this is the last day. It's super windy outside. Look at these waves.
Wow. Pretty. Aha.
I'll tell you guys the story after this scene and stuff. That thing's like super low. Guys down to the fence are like jump down, go and rescue the lady. Look how close that is. Look at that. Guys, jump down.
to end it. Friends. But what a fun night to end the cruise.
Also, it's our friend Nick's birthday.
Hey, yeah, Nick's birthday. Shout out to Nick. Shout out to Nick.
Marcus on Instagram. Marcus with a K.
M-A-R-C-U-S. K-U-S.
It's Marcus. Nick Marcus. Last Nick. Where we
began. Close it like right behind you.
Leaving the boat.
A taxi or the shuttle?
This is the end. The Action Pro shots were not put in. I couldn't get it to work, but I can put the regular Action Pro videos onto YouTube, so there'd be a part two. This trip was so much fun, so many memories. I'm blessed to have all these friends and everything. Hopefully we can see Nick and Brady in the future and hang out with them. I want to say thank you to you guys and everyone else. And good night. And remember, tra la 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 la.